I think I gotta talk to Craig.
Need to get somewhere.
What's this? I also gotta talk to Detective Harris.
Good going, new kid.
Do that in a bit, I guess. But yeah, if you ever want to change our gender or our sexuality, apparently, it's very simple. I'll just go talk to Mr. Mackey.
About to tweak, you make sure he knows that when you walk out on someone, you don't get to make up the rules.
Glitches.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in?
Your son.
Oh, he finally decided to be reasonable, huh? Fine. Here's his stupid laptop.
Oh, hello, new kid, right? Listen, I see you're really trying hard to get my son and his boyfriend back together, and, well, I so appreciate it. Having a gay son is really good for the coffee business. I think all they need is a little relationship counseling. Could you give this to Craig? Maybe together we can both help them out, huh?
Sure, can I have the laptop? Took a freaking laptop from me. With a lot of trouble. Here, take this.
Where is it? Counseling? Tweak wants me to go to counseling with him? No way. Tell him there's no way I'll go to counseling unless you go too. I need my support team.
Alright, fine. Time for like an owl from Harry Potter all of a sudden.
Hello, welcome to Tweak Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
The laptop you stole from me. Okay, sure, why not? Talk to Mr. Tweak.
It sure is super of you to help these boys out.
The Electropunk. Thank you. Alright, what do we have here? Okay, talk to Detective Harris. Big gay cats. Alright. How many more of these are there? Not telling me, lovely.
Got some new beans in, so very fresh. You come on back anytime, we'll be right.
Yeah, sure, whatever. All that trouble for a laptop and then get told to go to counseling. I don't need to go to counseling. I'm gonna break shit.
To get somewhere fit quickly.
Okay, new shop there, open too. Alright, I need to go there. Quickest way is to go to the church.
Good going, new kid.
Whee! I kind of missed the fast pass from, not the fast pass, the quick travel from, Stick of Truth with Timmy. He's awesome. Doop 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 doop. Keep on going. I want new abilities. I want the med. Yeah, still can't hit anyone.
Who are you supposed to be, dork man? Go on through.
Two more photos, looks like.
Hey, little crime stopper, back for more? I got something you might be interested in. Turns out that scum you fucked up is just the low guy on the totem pole. We now believe the real Kingpin is over here, on your phone, that I'm holding right now. Thanks for letting me hold your phone to show you this. He's hiding out in some big luxury mansion bought with blood money, scumbag. This is a whole nother level, little crime fighter. His house is like a fortress. Every window and door is wired to a state-of-the-art, high-tech security system. You'll need this. This mobile hacking device will help you bypass the security system. Good hunting, hero.
Oh boy. It's Token's house.
You really violated that guy's civil rights with gusto. You make a great cop. This week's been hell on my peptic ulcer.
Alright. There we go. on moving. And we'll stop by Carmen's house real quickly to see if I actually can get an upgrade. I don't think I can, but we'll see.
Need to get somewhere.
Where is Cartman? There it is.
Awesome.
The little jokes in the loading screen. Get scrambles fast. Okay, let's see here. 1, 3, 6.
Get scramble fast.
I see FastPass juiced you up with some hero DNA. Feels good, huh? Dude, I heard about you flying around with human kite on your back. That's pretty gay.
Shut
up. New inventory available at the Kane's Store.
That's cheap, why not?
Transaction complete. The Kane Store thanks you for your purchase. Congratulations.
Alright. I only need a dollar, so I'm gonna sell some stuff quickly. Didn't we sell that much scrap it, okay?
Transaction complete.
There we go.
Kane Store out.
Alrighty. Kinda curious how we knew the password, but hey, whatever. There's no fast travel up there? There is, but it's only the other side of the freaking place. This is faster.
I could have taken like 7 million selfies by now. Like, literally.
So I'm kind of curious what the next South Park game is going to be. We have the Skyrim-esque, well, Skyrim-esque, straight up called Dragon Shouts. The Skyrim fantasy setting. We have the heroes. The only thing I can think of next would be a JRPG, where they have the ninja aesthetic. That'd be kind of cool. Like I said, like Persona or something.
Not this time, sir. Not this time. Please move the fuck along, or I will fuck you up non-lethally. I will beat you until my shift is over, sir.
Bring it. Kicked your butt last time. I'll kick your butt again.
I will not be humiliated again. This time I got back.
All right. Doggies. Well, train dogs, too.
King Claw's out.
Let's do that.
Make way for King. Thanks for standing there like a little bitch deer in the headlights.
Well, there are dogs, so.
Go down, stupid.
Alright, speed up! Let's go with these two dogs. Yeah, potentially the stumps. Nope, stunt's still there.
Get that kid.
Ah, great.
I wish I was a real cop, sir. Suck spray. Justice is spray.
So stupid. Keep missing the second one. Do something useful?
Yeah. Oh, I forgot my antiseptic nasal cream.
Jeez! I have to give that kid credit. He does have a very positive attitude. And that's hard to have when no one likes you.
You just assaulted an officer of the law.
Assault was equivalent of a mall cop. Shut up. Yeah, I can't do the two, but I can do the three.
Here it comes.
Do you have a grenade?
Hey, this is fun. Drop any weapons you have on or about your person, trespasser.
They have grenades. Screw that noise.
You got screwed.
Sir, I'll beat you like my boss is looking.
All right, then. You asked for it. Go through. And protection. Super Craig? Do your thing, buddy. Didn't we just give him back to Tweak? Continuity. I'm gonna do this so I can do this, and if I need to, I can heal Craig. Alright. Where's that quesadilla? There it is. Nope. There you go, buddy. 200, nice. Not to do anything.
I'm not allowed to use deadly force. Neither are you. Ow, you're young. You'll heal.
Eventually, yeah.
I graduated 7th in my online class, so you're screwed.
More grenades.
Yeah, feels good to break out the big boy toys.
Jeez. Should have healed Cartman, crap.
You leave me no choice but to take personal protective measures.
Keep it going.
Ow, help, please.
Oh boy.
You knocked that bitch down to Kyle's reading level.
Jeez.
You have 0 seconds to comply. I practiced that in front of a mirror.
I bet you do, mate. I bet you do. Bum rush! Or is it diabetes rush?
I'll call someone with the authority to shoot.
Bring it!
I'm just glad it's over. My hemorrhoids are really talking to me.
Alright, what we get? Alright. Give me that. At the ground back? At the ground back. Alright, so what is the... Yeah. Okay. Nothing. What's in this one? Nothing. Lovely. Alright, so we're at Tuckett's house. Let's go steal stuff. It's a big fancy house.
Okay, quick superhero, answer the phone and use your hacking device to disarm the system.
All right, let's hack it.
Hello, this is Jeff with Wolf Home Security. Is everything all right? Hello, yes, sorry, I live here and I can't remember my code to turn off the dang alarm. Oh, that's okay, sir. Do you have your security password you can tell me?
All right.
Can you hold on just a minute?
I have to press X on those. Come on!
Can you hear me?
Go there.
Can you hold on just a minute?
It's not doing anything. That's all I'm doing.
Got it right here. Hang on a second. Dang it, let me look in. Oh, wrong drawer. Can you hold on just a minute? I'm sorry. No problem, sir.
All right.
Can you hear me?
Keep it going.
Is everything all right?
I'll smash the next one when I get to them.
Did you maybe write the password down anywhere, sir? Like a notepad or something? Yes, yes, must be something. Let's see. Let me check in this drawer. Ah, looks like I need to find my glasses here. Hold on.
One more hack.
Is everything all right?
Am I literally just moving this thing around just so I can get in front of the phone? Is that the big matrixy hack I'm doing?
Maybe it's my middle name. Could you try my middle name? Okay, sir. I tell you what. Let's just look up your account profile and get a new password for you. If you can just hang on the line here.
I really, really hope they don't do that in real life.
The upper middle class sensibility, oldest trick in the book.
Such a really nice place. Oh, I actually got in the backyard. Nice. It was a nice backyard. Anything over here? I can see. Dang, Duncan's fam was rich. Like, really rich. All right. Don't see anything. I think this is Token's room. Nice. Very organized. Jeez. He has an Okama Game Sphere right next to his bed. Token's locker combination was right in front of Mr. Mackey's office and his Tupperware character sheet.
Boy, this one hero, he's got a temper on him. Choose your moment now.
Hey, who the hell are you? You can't just break in here.
Engage! Go, go, go!
Let's kick his butt! And I see some yaoi. Where you going? Nice little messing ball over here.
Where the hell are the cops?
Oh yeah, I totally have to increase the difficulty. That's just sad. Two turns? Oh, monocle.
Brilliant work, hero. You're really getting into the program. You understand exactly what we're doing, and you're doing it right along with us. Meet me back at the station. I've got something for you.
I really don't want to do this with you, though, guys. You guys are horrid. Let's go talk to him, I guess. Seth Park Senior said so. Alright. Keep on going. This is a long set. But I'm going to keep going until I get my next upgrade. Because I really want it. Yeah.
Hey, new kid, where to?
Alright. Let's go to the church.
Better run
Let's have to find out where I put those last two, signs for, the dude with the headshot. Alright. That's where we went up to the roof as well. Let me in.
Who are you supposed to be? Gypsy magician?
Good work on clearing that kingpin, little crime stopper. I wish I had 100 more like you on the force. You got gumption, crime stopper. Huddle up, it's selfie time.
All right.
Aha, now I can monitor you on the internet. Rookie mistake, superhero.
Shut up. Is that all? Map. The cats, the owie, and headshots. Yeah, that's all I have to do now. Alright, now here we go. Now I can finally start. Now I can finally take a break. Level 8 influencer. Got a lot of selfies, a lot of people. Yeah.
Need to get somewhere.
There we are. Of course it is. Why I called you, man. Collect for personal enjoyment and for the completionists. I love that little joke. Alright. What was it? 136.
Can't do the Super Craig movie before the Human Kite Netflix series, guys. That doesn't make any sense. Well, what about introducing Super Craig in the second Coon and Friends movie? That'd be pretty DC Comics of us. I wouldn't recommend it. Ah, Butt-Lord, please have a seat. Sorry, guys. Can I have a moment with Butt-Lord, please?
Sure thing.
Come on, fast pass. Right behind you, Mosquito.
I'm glad we're actually finishing this set quickly because I noticed that the recorder is starting to get strained. It's not used to recording for 2 hours anymore, so... Bear with me if it does that anymore.
Butt-Lord, I just wanted to let you know that we've decided to let you have your own Netflix series right after the Fast Pass Fox miniseries and the third Coon and Friends United movie. Congratulations. Okay, well, get out there and finish your goals. Just wanted to tell you the exciting news. What do you want, new kid? I already let you dual class. There's nothing left to talk about. Oh, no. No, 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 no. You are not going to have three classes. New kid? New kid, no, do not give me those sad puppy eyes. Nobody gets to be three classes. You think that just because you had to live through your dad fucking your mom, you should get all the sympathy in the world, don't you? I'm sorry. I didn't mean to bring that up. All right, fine. If you were going to add another class, what would it be?
Assassin.
Assassin.
Or Gadgeteer.
Gadgeteer. Gadgeteer, fighting crime with no real superpowers.
So, Batman. We're gonna be an assassin. Obviously.
Okay, but if you're gonna be triple class, then we have to change your backstory. It is pretty dumb. Let's go back in time again. Back to when you were just a child. You couldn't sleep that night, but it was because you saw strange lights in the sky. You walked to the mirror.
Much better.
And in the mirror, you saw a kid who maybe wasn't from this world. And that's when you heard it. In the hallway.
Sorry about that. I noticed my computer's acting up a bit. Seems fine now, though.
You walked out and saw two intruders and an alien in your house. You had to stop them, so you called upon your new powers.
It's not really powers, you know, you're just an assassin.
Hero, you sharpened your blades and prepared to do what you do best. Kill.
Yeah.
Wasting no time, you drew first blood with a quick cut attack on the nearest foe.
Dang!
Bloodied, your target called for his companions to aid him.
Hey, that kid has a knife. Oh, shit, serious?
Even as he lost blood, the intruder swung his crowbar wildly at your face. You needed to get out of the fray and back into the shadows. Get back into the shadows now, okay?
Oh, got it here. I'm trying to. I gotta be on here. Okay, that's right. Poof. That's so cool.
Whoa! Hey, where'd that little shit go?
Bewildered, the villain searched for any trace of your whereabouts.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Better. Love this attack.
Your spin slash sent a fury of 15 knives in all directions.
So brutal. Ah, yeah.
This is for my fellow home invader.
Jeez.
Mortally wounded, the last standing foe charged at you and let loose a blood-fueled onslaught.
Do it then. Bring it. This attack's so cool. And crush.
See what hit him as he slinked back into the shadows.
That's so broken.
Some kind of super assassin.
The alien took you by the hand and led you into a dark room. And that's saw that your dad had just fucked your mom. Whoa, boy, that is pretty tragic, new kid. I'm so sorry. Were the aliens helping you by showing you who fucked your mom, or were they trying to make you full of rage? You might never know. All right, get back out there, Butt Lord. You still have a lot of things to do.
Alrighty. So we're now an assassin as well. What's the next mission quest? Just find Yaoi. I get the feeling going outside will tell us about that. This, assassin. This. That. Okay. Let's see if we have any cutscenes. But I think that's it for today, so we have to go to bed after this. Okay, so I can go anywhere now, just so long as I don't go to the, playground. Okay, so that's gonna be it for this set. Hope you guys enjoyed the extra long, fractured butthole. And I'll see you guys next week, where we will continue on from here. I'm gonna run around and get some stuff, so. See you guys next time. Till then, have a great day. Bye-bye.